Hey guys, welcome back to Don't Miss This CrossFit. We're gonna go over our workout for tomorrow. Tomorrow, we're gonna start with a coach-led dynamic warm-up. It's gonna involve maybe some burpee sprints, some lunging, some high steps, some karaoke type stuff, just to get those hips nice and open. Then we're gonna get off and do our skill and strength, which is gonna be a deadlift 5x5 at 80%. I really wanna work on our technique on this and still lift in a moderate range. When we get done with that, we're gonna do a wall ball deadlift workout. It's 5 rounds for time, 20 wall balls at 2014 for the wall balls, and then 10 deadlifts at 225, 185. It's gonna be a pretty nice workout from what I hear. We'll see y'all tomorrow. Thanks for tuning in.